In this parasternal long axis view, you see a normal sized left ventricle with a normal contractile function. The valves also do look anatomically, morphologically normal. But if you take a look at the right ventricle, it seems a bit compressed or small. This was a young patient with a funnel chest.